Hey guys, Nate, say g'day to the boys.
Say g'day, boys.
G'day, boys.
Hey, boys, that's it.
Do you want to give him a pump up speech? Tell him to win in Sydney.
Win.
Win.
Yeah, win, boys.
Win.
Yeah, it was a win. Who's your favourite player, mate?
Josh Darling.
Smarty. Great answer.
We got a surprise for Nate, boys. I think Jack's got a surprise for you, mate. Ask him what it is. Go on.
Because you're a smart man, we're playing Sydney this week, and you and your mum are going to come and fly over for the team and come watch us and support, and you'll be running out with us before the game. How does that sound?
Wait, I'm going to go with
on the plane. Yeah, on the plane with us. We're going to fly to Sydney.
Today.
You're going to give us a rev up talk.
All right.
And then, you get to run out with us through the banner in Sydney.
You want to do that?
Yes or no?
Yeah!
You're on your buddy. That's going to be fun.
Good luck, Jam.
Do you have a kick?
Do you have a kick?
My son Nate got invited to come to the Eagles training today. APM had gifted a trip to Sydney on the charter flight with the Eagles for him to go to the game and run out with them to the game. So he got to watch them train, have a little kick with them, meet all the guys. It's been amazing. He's had the best day ever, apparently. Thanks to Sadie from Telethon contacting us for the option to come, and obviously to the Eagles, and yeah, to everyone that's been involved today. It's really appreciated, and for making time to let us come down to the training. It was awesome. He loves the Eagles, especially Jack. He calls him Jack, my darling. So yeah, he'll love it. He'll love the chance to shout out for them, and yeah, it'll be great.